DOS killed 11 people between the 1920s and 1954, including four of her husbands, two children, her two sisters, her mother, a grandson, and a mother-in-law. She was known as the Giggling Granny, the Lonely Hearts Killer, the Black Widow, and Lady Bluebeard. Her main method of murder was rat poison. She pleaded guilty and was sentenced to life imprisonment. She died in 1965.